Right, so second thing, you're gonna need two spells. We'll start off with the cheap spell. Cheap spell is a spell which does little damage and is 3 elixir or below. Cheap spells are like Zap, Log, Barbarina, Giant Snowball, or Arrows, Tornado, Earthquake, Royal Delivery. These are small spells. You can also call them cheap spells. And they do very little damage, and the 3 elixir, below 3 elixir. So you can choose one of these. I normally pick a Splasher, and something that is fluent and killing swarms, so I can take Arrows for that. So here's my cheap spell, and the second one, which is in the third deck slot, right here, is going to be your heavy spell. Your heavy spell is 3 elixir above. It's 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. There are no 8 elixir spells, obviously. So, some spells like that can be like the Fireball, Poison, Rocket, Lightning. All of these do high damage. So you can use these. One exception though, don't use Freeze. It's not a damaging spell. You see how much damage it does? Hardly does it. The towers and 100 normally. But if you have a look at Fireball, you see it does around 80 damage to the ground towers and poison. So you can use any one of these four. Fireball. I'll take the Fireball. Right, so next thing, so one exception, don't use any of these spells. These are called crazy spells. The Rage, Mirror, Clone, and the Freeze. These are called crazy spells, so don't use this in any of these two spell spots. You can use it later on in one of the other slots.